At the beginning of every new semester, it is important to create a site for each class you are planning to teach in iLearn. This video will walk you through the site creation process. There are currently three ways to access the Create New Site button that you will need to make your course site. The first option is to click the Sites menu in the upper right-hand corner where you'll find the Create New Site button. You could also choose to click your profile icon and then the Create New Site option in the drop-down menu. Lastly, you can click the Worksite Setup tool, which can be found in the left menu of your workspace. To begin the site creation process, go ahead and use one of the options discussed. For demonstration purposes, we will use the New Site tab here. Next, choose the Create Site from Template option. Click Course, and at the drop-down, select template.course, or the template for your specific school. Template.course is the general course site template that includes the most commonly used tools. Next, be sure to select the appropriate term and check the copy content box. Please note, if you do not see your term listed, the site creation process is not yet available for this term. If you have questions about site creation availability, please contact the help desk for more information. Once you have selected the appropriate term and checked the copy content box, the next step is choosing the appropriate course and associating your roster with your new course site. To do this, click Go to Roster Selection. On the course information screen, choose the course you would like to create from your list of available courses. Doing this will automatically populate the site with the class roster. If you do not see your course listed, please contact the help desk. To complete the process, click the Create Site button at the bottom of the page. Please note only one course can be created at a time. Although the course roster has automatically populated the site, students will not be able to view the site until it is published. Once your course content is ready, to make the site available to your students, click the Publish Now button in the top yellow bar in your course. If you'd like to learn more about iLearn, please see the Center for Teaching Excellence's workshop calendar to join us at an upcoming workshop.